Easter, the most important and oldest festival of the Christian Church, celebrating the resurrection of Jesus Christ, just 2 days after his crucifixion. Join us as we explore Easter, its traditions, influences, and history. Let us rediscover its biblical roots and the gospel accounts of the death and resurrection of Jesus.
There is the sense in which culture as a whole tends to preserve symbols of the past.
The fact that God is going to rescue and he's going to use a human, you really are drawn to the fact that God himself is going to have to become human.
Jesus took the third cup, which is called the cup of redemption, and directly applied it to himself.
I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me, though he die, yet shall he live. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. Do you believe this?